this machine changed my life for better. Now I can talk to my family and my grandkids. It has the internet, games, music, and I can control my TV from it. Also email, MP3 player and phone. Talk to family on Facebook. I think this ice bucket challenge brings awareness to ALS and the millions of dollars they raised to find a cure. I want to thank again the Woodcrest Rehab Department for doing the challenge